Have you been looking for the complete food supplement to match your dietary needs and give you better health and immunity? Introducing spirulina, a type of seaweed which is so rich in vital micronutrients, vitamins and minerals that it has been called mankind's best health supplement by World Health Organization. Did you know that astronauts on space missions and soldiers working in extreme weather are given spirulina as a supplemental food? Spirulina is believed to be the world's oldest living plant. So let's have a look at the health benefits of this complete food. Number 1. Reduces cholesterol. Spirulina has been found to significantly reduce bad cholesterol deposits in the body and is a boon for people with hypertension and heart disease. Researchers have found that taking 1 gram of spirulina every day reduces overall bad cholesterol after 3 months. Number 2. Antioxidant properties. The antioxidant potential of any food is directly related to the concentration of phytonutrients or colored pigments it has. These colored pigments help reduce free radicals in the body, which cause damage to cells. Following are the available phytonutrients in spirulina. Chlorophyll. Chlorophyll is present in high concentration in spirulina and helps in wound healing, maintaining hormonal balance, detoxification and weight loss. Beta-carotene. Beta-carotene is the orange pigment found in carrots and it helps in producing vitamin A. Vitamin A is very important for maintaining healthy skin, good eyesight and immunity. C. Phycocyanin. It is a blue pigment which is antiviral and anti-tumor in nature. Just 3 capsules a day of spirulina contains potassium of 3 bananas, iron equal to 72 cups of spinach, calcium equal to 36 times that of milk, the power of 24 carrots and 31 times the power of blueberries. Number 3. Excellent source of protein. A standard serving of spirulina has the power of 4.5 eggs with zero cholesterol. It is an excellent source of plant-based protein to keep you feeling energetic all day. Number 4. Reduces blood sugar. Taking spirulina supplements up to 2 grams a day for 2 months have shown to reduce blood sugar levels in patients with diabetes. With over 100 nutrients packed into an easy-to-use capsule form, mix the wonderful spirulina in your juices, drinks, or just pop it like a pill and get the most of nature's superfood.
It's a health supplement and not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease.